Welcome to Golden Gold.
Oh my god.
Three.
I don't know how to record at the minute.
I love the like creative absorption being on.
Great slide.
As you can tell, we are not in a cool.
No.
Yeah. Oh wait,
everybody
yeah,
remove your
video.
Audio.
Oh, yeah, everybody
remove
your
audio.
Oh, my audio corrupted, guys.
I have personal audio.
I don't think my audio was going
to
work out.
You're not allowed to be on Teams.
You're not allowed to be.
My audio corrupted.
Same.
Already, lol?
Same. Brink, upload amalgamation.
Brink, what are you, have you not been uploading our own Brink
one?
Oh, Brink, how could you?
Uploading on a channel.
Oh no, I'll put that as my, I'll put that as my feature video in the content when they're on.
Adam's...
Hi.
What's up, Thermo? You're looking pretty lonely. I'm gonna go join you.
Yeah. I mean, we're supposed to do solo commentary, but...
Oh, I was just in a call with, like, five other people.
Oh. Okay.
It was, Brink and a bunch of other people. So wait, we are supposed to do solo commentary?
Yeah, they're... Oh, are you... No.
They're talking about,
what
like,
the heck?
Pokemon and Pokemon, stuff. Pokemon
bro,
YouTube.
I just got... A witch just tried to pull up on me. That's not allowed.
Oh, no. This early? Yeah. So I think if I figured out this was FFA before I joined, I probably would not have played.
Yo, that's not allowed.
Like,
I just see a drink a speed pot, and I'm like, I just ran.
How you ran? They're gonna run after you.
No, I got away, I got away.
Okay. Keep on seeing the water and be like, oh look, it's lava. And
see, I was too lazy to download the overlay, so I'm just gonna play in the vanilla.
How could you? We're breaking all of the rules.
It's fine. If I upload on time, it will be forgiven.
Mm-hmm. What if you upload on time all the time?
That's illegal. I'm not allowed to do that. Only once in a blue moon am I allowed to upload on time. I'm just chilling at 3 hunger bars. Just want to find sugarcane before I go caving. I guess I'll just go caving first.
Yep. Ooh, I got an ender pearl. Let's go.
Nice.
So I can pearl on you.
Ha. Huh.
Oh yeah, apparently the whole the call I was on earlier, they're trying to target Zach083.
Yeah, Zach is good, so. Ooh. There we go, here's a good cave.
I like good caves.
Well,
actually,
okay.
I don't like caves at all. This cave's kinda
sick. Never mind, I took damage. Already. We're off to a good start.
You know, it'd be cool if caves just had like a ton more stuff and like we shrink the amount of like episodes there are because just to get less caving, because caving sucks.
Yeah, caving's boring to watch.
It's boring to play too. One of the big reasons that I'm
fair
quitting a bunch of 1.8 grounded rounds.
That's fair. I mean, I'm gonna be real with you. I'm not the biggest fan of FFA rounds, but
yeah, I mean, probably wouldn't have played.
I just wanted to play around because don't really have anything else to do, so that's why I played.
How many colleges to do? Universities, I mean. But, so I guess that's pretty important.
See, I was in college until I decided to be like, I'm just gonna not be in college, at least for right now. Just focusing on work.
Mm-hmm. I want to edit this like immediately afterwards, just so I can have like all of it done. Because I did a bunch of editing for rounds,
fair.
Like even like without the intro, just so I can just get it done. So then like when I actually like edit, like the intro comes out, I'll just put the intro, put the edited version, render.
Yeah, it's fair. I just usually let the round sit on my storage and then be like, oh, I gotta upload. That's right.
Yeah, true.
And then I have to look and find where it is. Mm-hmm. And I have like 15 unuploaded rounds just sitting in my storage.
Nice. I have like around like, I don't know, like 7 or something.
See, my issue is that it's like I don't really have the motivation. I just don't have the motivation to upload because my upload speed is real bad. Like, I have to sit there. Well, it used to be worse. It used to be 10 hours to upload a 20-minute video. Which is like...
That's a
whole day. Now it's like an hour to 2 hours, which is still kind of a yikes, but... when I was on campus, it took like 5 minutes.
Oh, wow. Pretty useful, man. Use their quick Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Cause yeah, mine only does.
That'd be pretty much the only reason I'd go back is for the Wi-Fi.
We could even like sneak into there, visit, being like, "Oh yeah, I'm just visiting a friend."
Does lava like not flow?
I don't know.
Cause I just found a lava, and it just didn't flow. Maybe it just doesn't flow sometimes. It wouldn't be good for lava to not flow. Remember playing around where it got redone because lava didn't flow.
What if they just made it so that you could like trade 3 diamonds for like some obby?
That would make it so much harder to get enchants and stuff.
Well, you already have to have 3.
You trade 24.
No, I don't mean like one obby.
24
I mean, like,
for
4 obby.
One obby.
No, I mean like 3 diamonds for like
all of
the obby you
need. Yeah. 4 obby, yeah. Yeah. I did Geo was kinda like that. Mm-hmm. Except you traded like the clay for the actual diamonds since there was no ore.
Which one was that?
Geo 1.
Oh.
Probably the worst one.
Well, that's the one I didn't play. I played every single one except for the first one.
I missed a few because of not uploading on time. So Brody was like, you're not allowed to play until you upload on time.
That's fair.
Yeah, it's fair. Like, I'm only thinking against that. It's my fault for not uploading on time.
My first 70 recorded rounds, I had a perfect upload record on time. And then one corrupted. And then I got mad. I'm like, no, my record. Now this is round number 130 something.
I don't even know how many I played. I haven't played that much. Probably like 30 something would be my guess. I used to have a good upload and recording record or whatever, and then my upload speed got really bad, and then now I have like probably like a 10% upload rate on time.
Calculated that earlier, and I did like per year. I think the highest was 17 at 70 rounds.
Nice.
And the lowest 2016 with 6 rounds. Because it was the first.
Yeah, I don't think I was in the community then.
Well, that's when I started, so.
Why would you think strip mining's on? It's never on in recorded rounds. Let's see how far this cave goes. What are my cords looking like? Oh, I'm kind of far out. I had to run pretty far to find a cave, so that makes sense.
Shoot.
What shoot?
Creepers go boom.
Creeper go boom?
Yeah. Now I'm at like half my health. Yep.
Rip.
What was the first ever recorded round you played?
I don't remember, to be honest. It's probably Euphoria 2. I know that's up there. Mm-hmm. I played recorder rounds on console, but I wouldn't count those.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Didn't you play some with that? What's that big console YouTuber or whatever? What's his face?
Azify.
Yeah, Azify. Yeah, I've seen a few of his videos. I think I might have recognized your name from there.
Yeah. Summer came from there too.
I heard. And I think Plushie played some Xbox stuff. I don't know if he played Facebook.
Yeah, I think he played 360. He didn't really play the one. I don't think he ever got the one.
You never get free. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? This game mode in a nutshell.
Well, for people using the pack. Or the overlay. True.
For me, see, look, there's blood in the water.
There's some people that do what they're supposed to do. Then there's some people that don't do what they're supposed to do.
Because we're in a call and we're not supposed to. But that's fine.
Oh, hey, look, diamonds.
Nice. I'm not good nor want. Well, actually, maybe I could do solo commentary if I wanted, but would I want to? Not really.
And that's in chance. That's Pog.
Hey, nice. Now I know what gear you are, so I can avoid you.
Hee hee.
Which I'd probably, like, avoid you anyway. I'm gonna probably edit this right afterwards, just so I can get it done.
That's probably a good idea. I really should do that, but I'm me, so.
Well, you could always be me instead, ha ha ha.
Yeah, but being me is fun.
Ah, well, being me is also fun. Are you saying being me is not fun? Okay, I'm just joking.
being you is probably fun for you. Being me is fun for me. It's fun for both of us. Okay. Yeah. You know.
So we can't. I'm just gonna go ahead and get Friday.
Bruh. I'm getting my flint now, so I don't have to deal with mining it later.
Mm-hmm. And it is for the end of Macbeth. Yeah.